Hi, and welcome back to Girl Talk. We're here at William Thomas Jewelers on Farley and Old University Avenue. It's a really nice, quaint neighborhood in the near west side of Madison, so definitely come check them out. And we're going to talk to Bill later about some fun stuff. You're going to want to stick around for that. But right now, I am here with Miss Stephanie Saar, and she is from Savanna Beauty Supply over on the east side of Madison. Stephanie, thanks for coming here today and joining us.
Thank you.
Absolutely. So we're kind of in the thick of it winter-wise. The temperature's dropped. The snow flurries have begun. Not quite enough snow on the ground yet to call it, you know, coming into a white holiday here, but we're looking towards that. Definitely cold out. That wind and that dry weather is going to affect your skin, your hair, everything. Mm-hmm. So what are some tips that you could give our viewers on how to protect their hair in this weather? What would you recommend?
So one thing that I recommend is before you leave out and enjoy this nice cold weather, make sure you cover your hair up.
Because you
should kind of treat your hair like you treat your skin.
Okay.
As soon as you get outside, that cold air is just going to rip all of the moisture out of your hair. So just making sure you keep a hat on, or if you have a fancy style, you can go ahead and put like a silk bonnet on.
Yeah.
And then when you get there, just take it off.
And then you have the reveal, too.
Yes,
right?
You're ready to go.
Those ladies in the 20s, 30s, and 40s had it figured out with their beautiful wraps that were so glamorous, right? We'll bring that back. Thank you.
That's so interesting, though, because I've never thought of my hair, you know, being like my skin, but that makes sense. You go outside and your hair ends up getting staticky and dry. And
yes.
It's just a total mess. But do you have any other tips, too, for the rest of our body, like our skin?
So in the store, we make a body butter. So we mix up a customized whip.
Okay.
It's the base is shea butter and coconut. And then you can mix different oils and things in the store.
Lovely.
So you can use this. You can put it on your hands. You can pair it with your favorite conditioner. Make it a deep conditioner to add the different moisture to your hair. It's nice. I know a lot of my male customers, they'll use it to moisturize their feet at night.
Oh, this is amazing.
As they should, probably, right?
You said this can go on body or hair?
Body or hair. So
wow.
I would pair it with a conditioner to make a deep mask.
Wow, that's nice. It already feels nice. It kind of has like a minty smell.
That's what I thought, too.
Yeah. I put peppermint in it.
Oh,
so you can
nice.
Add different essential oils.
So now we smell like the season.
Yes.
Thank you.
I'm thinking this would be great. I'm thinking for the ends of your hair.
Yes.
Because even if you do wear a hat, if those ends are
yes.
still sticking out, and those are the ones that get so much abuse anyway,
yes.
right?
Yeah,
yes.
All right, so different folks have different needs, and I'm wondering how you can customize this for hair or body for folks.
Yeah, so we have a list of different oils. So if you're going to use it as a deep mask, I would recommend mixing aloe vera, a baobab oil. It has really good vitamins in there. It's like liquid gold for your hair when you're doing a hot oil treatment. If you're using it on your body, you can mix a lot of different oils in there too. If you need something thicker, like a castor oil. You can customize it the way you need it. That's the nice part about it. And you can add different essential oils in there to give it a nice scent.
I was just going to ask that next, because I do favor peppermint. I think that's nice.
Yes.
Yeah, so you get a little aromatherapy, too, with everything that you've got going on with smoothing things out and protecting. That's lovely. Speaking of that, do you have some last-minute gift ideas at Savanna Beauty Supply that you could suggest for our viewers?
Yeah, so you can, for a nice gift that I see a lot of people are doing now is they'll come in and get people's favorite conditioner and shampoo or, you know, body whips. You can customize different body whips and make a nice natural package for them. Or gift cards, you know. It's always nice to get a gift card and people can come back and use it the way they like.
I love that these are all natural, too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely. Well, again, this is Stephanie Saar from Savanna Beauty Supply. You're on Egan Road, is
Egan
that correct?
Road.
Egan
yes.
Road, out by the Easttown Mall.
Yes.
And go find her. She's got amazing products for everyone, everything you could possibly need for your skin and hair out on the east side, Egan Road. And we're at William Thomas Jewelers on Farley and University. And we'll be back with more Girl Talk right after the break.